morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Friday, April 27th. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today in school news.
Junior STEM students, please submit your field trip permission form and money by Monday, April 30th. Extra permission forms are located outside of Mrs. Nolan's room, room 332.
Reminder, our school-wide expectations are that we are responsible, respectful, safe, and engaged. Please make sure that you are following these expectations in every area of the school. Also, please consider giving your teachers a shout-out. Ask your teacher for a shout-out. Complete the shout-out to the teacher. Give the shout-out to the teacher and take a selfie with the shout-out and your teacher. Don't forget the selfie. Email the selfie to cchsvikingstrong@gmail.com.
The GSA is sponsoring a Day of Silence today, a nationwide opportunity to reflect on the voices so often erased in the LGBTQ community. Students can sign a poster in the cafeteria during lunches and pick up speaking cards. If you would like to participate, you must make sure that your teachers are aware of your participation and not let it interfere with schoolwork for the day.
Coming soon, No Makeup Mondays in May to celebrate Mental Health Awareness Month. Every Monday in May, students are encouraged to not wear makeup, deodorant, hair products, perfume, cologne, or lotions. If you are a product junkie that you can't go out of the house without squirting, slathering, smoothing, or saturating your skin, dare yourself to go product-free at least one day for 4 weeks. Your skin and your confidence will thank you. Confidence comes from within, not put on. Brought to you by HOSA and VMC.
In club news, the Central Cabarrus Beta Club has organized a donation charity event for a homeless shelter in order to give back to the community. There will be several donation boxes located throughout the school and in the community in which you can donate essential items such as clothing, blankets, toiletries, and so forth. We request that these items be in good condition and encourage everyone to take a little bit of time out of their day to donate something to someone in need. The Interact Club and the Cabarrus Health Alliance want you to join the crowd during prom and graduation season. Did you know that 95% of high school students do not smoke cigarettes? Be above the influence.
Link crew applications are due on April 30th. Link to the application can be found on the posters in the hallways and on the school website.
Any junior interested in being a part of the graduation committee for your senior year, please see Mrs. Small in room 215 before May 2nd to get an application.
The Drama Club is sponsoring a talent show on May 4th. Tickets are $5 and the show begins at 7 p.m. All proceeds from ticket sales and concessions go to support theater and speech and debate.
HOSA will be having a Zaxby's fundraiser on May the 9th. Come out and show your support. In sports news, the CCHS band program is hosting its annual band 5K and fun run at Central Cabarrus on May 5th, starting at 10:30 a.m. Pre-registration ends this Friday, the 27th, to guarantee a shirt included in the registration clause. Students can sign up online by visiting centralvikingband.shutterfly.com, or there will be a flash sale in the cafeteria this week with paper registrations for only $15. The registration form and money should be turned in to the band room. All proceeds go to support the band programs at Central.
The CCHS Futsal League will continue on Friday during connections.
There will be a mandatory cheer pre-tryout meeting for all new and returning cheerleaders and their parents on April 30th at 6:30 in the cafeteria. This is an important meeting. Plan on being there.
Joke of the day.
What lights up a soccer stadium? A soccer match.
The SAT word of the day is...
The SAT word of the day is jaunt, which means a short excursion or journey for pleasure. Synonyms include outing and trip.
I like to go on jaunts to the mall.
Thank you for watching, Central, and have a great day.